or if he was part of a larger conspiracy. Today's assassination could upend an already fragile relationship between Russia and Turkey.